You won't believe this one bizarre thing about Kate Middleton's workout routine. Kate Middleton has always had an extremely slim figure. The Duchess of Cambridge, though she's had four kids, somehow manages to stay petite and find time to exercise, despite holding an incredible amount of responsibility. Although the Cambridge family has access to almost anything they could imagine, Kate reportedly works out in a way that's a bit different than other people of her same wealth or status. Kate sticks to a fairly strict diet. The Duchess reportedly follows a very high-protein diet. It mimics the Dukan diet, which nearly eliminates carbohydrates and relies on protein, healthy fats, and vegetables. According to Harper's Bazaar, Kate followed the diet to lose her baby weight, and now, she sticks to something similar that isn't quite as strict. Though she reportedly still steers away from carbohydrates, which isn't recommended for everyone, so anyone considering doing the same should consult a doctor, Kate supplements those carbs with plenty of fruits and vegetables, all of which are very high in antioxidants. The Duchess swears by planking. Despite Kate's incredibly busy schedule, she always makes time to exercise. Cardio is very important to her, and she tries to run as often as she can. But the one workout she reportedly incorporates the most is planking. Planking is a quick workout. The positions are often held for 1 minute or less. It works the arms, core, and legs, which means it's a total body exercise that doesn't take much time. Daily Mail reports that Kate alternates forms with planking, practicing the forward plank, side plank, and skydive plank, lying on the stomach and raising the chest off the floor. Other workouts, such as rowing, cycling, or pretty much anything that gets her blood pumping, are some of Kate's favorites as well. Oddly, Kate reportedly does not have a personal trainer. The royal family is one of the wealthiest families in the world. In the United States, nearly every celebrity or high-status person has a personal trainer to keep their fitness routines in check. But Daily Mail reported that Kate does all of her exercises sans personal trainer, which is hard to believe these days. She doesn't appear to have a gym membership, either, but rather likely does the workouts in the comfort of her own home. Plus, activities such as cycling and running are exercises she can do without needing to go to the gym. The Duchess also reportedly works out to some degree every single day. She still makes sure to indulge every now and then. Although Kate sticks to a fairly strict diet most days and loves to work out, she still allows herself to indulge. While her diet is reportedly low in carbs, the Duchess' kids, Prince George and Princess Charlotte, Prince Louis is still a bit too young, love to make pizzas together. Kate once said it's one of the family's favorite things to do, which means she clearly likes to stray from the diet every now and then, as she should, since everyone needs a cheat day. Kate and Prince William have also admitted to having a love for takeout food. They often order curry or pizza, though they can't go pick it up themselves, which we imagine must be inconvenient at times.